Another video. I just wanted to give everybody an update about the new Disney Pass. There's our keys coming out. It was announced maybe like a week or two ago, and I just haven't had a chance to get on here and let you guys know what's up. So I'm here to break it down for you guys, let you guys know what each pass or key offers and when they go on sale, and yeah, so you know what to expect when they're released and like what, I don't know, basically decide what you want to get. So let's get started. So first and foremost, Disney came out with four keys. It's the Dream Key, the Enchant Key, the Imagine Key, and the Believe Key. I didn't say those in order. So it's Dream, Believe, Enchant, Imagine. And for all of these, you could pay the full price up front, but they do offer payment plans for anybody living in California. Yay, California. And so the full price for the Dream Key, which is the top of the line key, is going to be $1,399. Then below that is the Believe Key for $949. And then we have the Enchant Key, which is $649. And then the bottom SoCal only, Imagine Key is $399. And for all of these four keys, like I said, if you plan on doing the payment plan, it'll be $179 down. And then each monthly payment varies based on your keys. So again, top of the line key, you're gonna be paying $102 a month. And then below that for the Believe is $65 a month. And then for Enchant is $40 a month. And lastly, the SoCal only Imagine Key is $19 a month. So you know what, you kind of have to just see what fits your budget, especially for people that have kids. You know, I know it's going to be a little bit hard to try to get the top of the line key for everybody. So something I suggest, so each key has obviously the more you pay, the more access you have, the less you pay, the less access you have. So go on to Disney Kids website, I'll put it here, and check out the blackout dates for each one of those keys. And what you could do is, you know, based on what fits your needs and how often you feel like you're going to go to the parks or what days you're going to go to the parks, maybe you only need to get that top of the line key for yourself if you're the adult of your party, and you know, you'll be the primary like pass holder. And then maybe get the lower SoCal keys for the rest of your kids or your family members, because as long as you're there, you get to use the discounts and stuff like that. So they'll technically benefit and you'll be paying less. So just look at it that way. I'll also put the blackouts here so you can see like how much access you have. Basically, you have no blackout dates for the top one. I think you have like just certain dates blocked out for the second tier. Then there's obviously, as you go down, there's more and more that are blocked out. And I think as you get to the bottom, basically you don't get a go in the summertime and then like December, Christmas time. So yeah, look at the blackout dates, they're important. Okay, so let's break it down by what you get per pass. Like what is the value that comes with paying X amount of dollars? So for the SoCal at the bottom, something that I liked about what Disney's doing with these keys this time is they're being more inclusive when it comes to like discounts and like parking, things like that. Because before, you had to have like the top pass to get parking plus, you know, get a good discount. And now for all the passes, you actually get merchandise and food / beverage discounts. So that's really cool. You know, you don't have to be paying top dollars to be getting somewhat of a discount. So like I was saying, for the Imagine Key, which is the bottom line key, $399 total, $19 a month, you do get two reservations. So that's the Disney's still doing the reservation system. So you'll get two reservations at a time, and you get 10% off of food and merchandise. So that's not bad, honestly, for paying $19 a month and you still get somewhat of a discount. That'll save you, I feel like, over the long run. And then next for the Enchant, so we're gonna go up, that's $6.49 a month. You get four reservations at a time, and then 10% off of food and merchandise, which is, again, good. I think maybe they should have done 15% off of merchandise just to be a little bit nice, you know? But Disney has to make money too. And then above that, we have the Believe Key, which is six reservations at a time. You get 10% off of merch, 10% off of food. And then on top of that, this is something that was like mind-blowing to me, you get 50% off of parking. So before it was just top tier tickets or passes, sorry, would get the parking. Well, at least now the one right below top tier is going to get 50% off of parking, which will save you because it's like, I think what, $30 now? Every time you go, like that adds up. Like three times you're almost spending $100 just on parking. That's crazy. So you've got that. And then lastly, for the Dream Key, the top of the line key, that's $13.99 total, or $102 a month. You get six reservations at a time. On top of that, you get 20% off of merch and 15% off of food, and parking is included, which is basically what my pass was before. I had, shoot, I don't even remember what it's called anymore, but I had the pass back then that was right below the most expensive pass because I didn't need all the days, but I still got like the 20% off of merchandise, 15% off of food, and the parking. Like that was my main thing back then, was I just needed the parking. I didn't need to go during Christmas because Halloween's my favorite time. So yeah, that's just something to keep in mind when you're looking through the keys. Remember, just go onto Disneyland's website, and at the top where it says like tickets or like plan your visit and stuff, go to Magic Key. Then you just scroll down and then you'll see each of the keys, and it'll give you the same breakdown. And yeah. So lastly, to finish this video, just want to let you guys know, tickets do go on sale August 25th at 10 a.m. Tickets are going to be available on Disneyland's website. So like I said, through the whole Magic Keys. They're also going to be doing over the phone, which I don't know who still buys tickets like that. If you do, I'm sorry, like, good luck, because I heard those phone lines are going to get jammed up either way. And you can also buy them at the ticket booth at Disneyland, so that's a good thing. And I forgot to include too, so you could park hop still. They're going to still do it the way they're doing it now, where it's based on availability at each park, which so far we haven't had a problem park hopping with the whole reservation system. So for now, they're going to do it where you can park hop like we've been doing after 1 p.m. You can park hop over and then, I guess, go back and forth as many times as you want. But again, based on capacity. And now that kids are going back to school, the wait times have been going down. So yay, kids, for going back to school, because it's time for us to play. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any other questions, leave a comment below. I'll go ahead and get back to you as soon as possible. And yeah, remember, merch will be coming out soon. Yes, I'm already wearing a Halloween shirt. No, this is not part of our merch. This is from Hot Topic. but yeah, I'm so excited. Halloween is like just around the corner. Horror Nights is coming up. We have Boogie Boogie Bash. And yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe below. Thank you guys so much for watching and supporting us. And remember to show some extra support. You can support us on Buy Me a Coffee. And yeah, hope you guys stay safe. Bye.